I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to recover a deleted picture on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Photos app on your iPhone or iPad. Your recent photos are displayed. Step 2. Swipe up from the bottom to the top of your screen to navigate down the screen. Stop when you get to the Utilities section. Step 3. Tap Recently Deleted. The recently deleted screen opens where you'll be required to verify your identity before you can see your recently deleted items. Step 4. Tap View Album and then verify your identity. A list of your recently deleted photos is displayed. Step 5. Tap the photo you want to recover. That photo opens in its own screen. Step 6. Tap Recover. That photo will immediately be restored to your main iPhone or iPad photos. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.